YouTube notifications from your favorite YouTube channels. Are you getting notifications on your computer for the favorite YouTube channels that you've subscribed to? In this video, I'm going to show you the type of notifications you want to receive on YouTube, how to check them, or turn them off completely. Welcome to another video. My name is Herman Drost from DrostDesigns.com. If this is your first time here, hit the subscribe button. You'll learn how to grow your YouTube channel fast and generate views and subscribers on autopilot. Stay tuned for step-by-step instructions. Here's how to select the type of notifications you want to receive on YouTube.
Log into YouTube channel homepage. Click your profile icon. Click YouTube settings. Click notifications. You can check send me emails about my YouTube activity. And under I'd like to receive email updates from YouTube about, you can check those boxes if you wish. I just leave these blank because I don't want to receive any email updates from YouTube. Under channel subscriptions, I've checked occasionally notify me of new videos and activity from my subscriptions. Later we'll talk about how to get notifications you've turned on for individual channels. Subscriptions, notify me by push an email, push only, email only. I select push an email. Comments on activity, check the boxes for activity on my videos or channel, activity on my comments or other videos. Here it says emails are sent to the notification email address for your brand account. So you'll get email notifications to your Gmail address for your YouTube account. Here's how to get updates for specific channels. So you can click on manage all subscriptions. Here's a subscription manager. Here's all my subscriptions. Here I can unsubscribe, or if I'm not subscribed, I can subscribe and click the bell icon. Here it says send me all notifications for this channel. So just check the box. It says how you're notified, push an email. Then you just click save. The bell icon has changed to a ringing bell. If you want to turn that off, just click on the bell icon again and uncheck send me all notifications for this channel. Click save. Our bell has changed back to the simple bell icon. Keep in mind that if you unsubscribe and then resubscribe to a channel, your notification settings will be reset. Here's how to quickly check and receive notifications right from your desktop. Just go to YouTube, in the top right here, click on the bell icon, select the notification that you're interested in. You can view the video or you can reply to the comment.
Here's how to manage your notifications from your Gmail inbox.
Go to your Gmail inbox, go to social, then you'll see the notifications listed under your social tab. And just click on notification, then you can just hit the reply to the comment. Check if you're getting notifications for new uploads to my channel if you're a subscriber. Click on YouTube settings, go to notifications, click manage all subscriptions, then click the bell and click send me all notifications for this channel and click save. Now you see that the bell is ringing.
That's it. Now you know how to get YouTube notifications from your favorite YouTube channels. Click the card icon to download my video upload checklist. You'll receive the 10 things you need to do before going live with your video on YouTube. If you want to receive more video tutorials like this one every week, hit the subscribe button below. Make sure you check out the related videos to receive more in-depth information. I'll see you in the next video.